about to play. We ain't never heard it. I hear the train
up.
A-coming.
Up with ya!
It's rolling round the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine.
Walk.
I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison.
Bye now!
And time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and
hello,
smoking
Connor.
Big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming.
Oh,
I know I can't be free.
Hope nothing bad happens to him.
You said there'd be a trial.
Oh, no trial for
trials. Those people keep
a
moving.
That.
I'm not what tortures me.
I will not die today. The same cannot be said for you.
That's enough! Keep moving!
Forget about me. You need to stop Hickey. He's...
Up you go. Don't want to be late now, do we? You just had to be an hero, didn't you? You and Georgie both. Now you see what it gets you. A pine box and little else.
Brothers. Sisters, fellow patriots, several days ago we learned of a scheme so vile, so dastardly, that even repeating it now disturbs my being. The man before you plotted to murder our much beloved general. Indeed, what darkness or madness moved him, none can say, and he himself offers no defense, shows no remorse. And though we have begged and pleaded with him to share what he knows, he maintains a deadly silence. If the man will not explain himself, if he will not confess and atone, what other option do we have but this? He sought to send us into the arms of the enemy. And thus we are compelled by justice to send him from this world. May God have mercy on your soul.
Need to stop, Hickey. Go!
damn it. I thought I'd at least live to see another day. Shame.
I want answers. Why did Johnson try and buy my people's land? Why was Pitcairn targeting Adams and Hancock? What purpose would Washington's murder have served? Why does your order support the British?
How should I know? The Templars, Lee, the big man, Hafham, they has the money. They has the power. That's the reason I threw him with them. That's the only reason. Sure, they have some sort of vision for the future too. I didn't give a damn about any of that. They can sing their songs about mankind and its troubles. They can make their plans and spring their traps. Don't bother me none. They paid me, so I said yes. Didn't bother to ask who or how or why. Didn't care.
You chose to side with men who would rob us of our humanity simply because it was more profitable?
What else is there? I'm not some blind fool to give up all I've got on principle. What is principle anyway? Can you bring it to the bank? Don't look at me like that. We're different, you and I. You're just some blind fool who's always chasing butterflies. Whereas I'm the type of guy who likes to have a beer in one hand and a tea in the other. Thing is, boy, I can have what I seek, had it even. You, your hands will always be empty.
I said, lower your goddamn guns! This man's a hero! Oh, the general can be so stubborn sometimes. Piffle, he said, when we warned him something like this would happen. Piffle!
Stop!
He wanted to kill the commander. Nearly killed you as well. He was a scoundrel.
But still a man.
You're nothing if not consistent.
Where is Washington? I need to speak with him.
Bundled off as soon as your execution went sideways. He's likely on his way back to Philadelphia by now.
And so am I.
Something wrong?
He is still in danger. Hickey did not act alone.